guys that are older that are ready to play too, that Todd Stevenson and Jordan Jenkins. So I like the combination that we have there. And then, and then Brandon Cooks, again, just steadily throughout camp, even though he missed a little bit of time in there with the sprained ankle, has been a guy that, I think in our situation with James Rogers is like the perfect guy to play in our flanker position. Because if James doesn't come back, we still have that speed and that fly sweep ability and that with Brandon Cooks. And if James does come back, then that combination playing there will be good to me. So I think we set it up